Thank you for the glucks. I might get a green prologue. That's about it. Reset run at 25k. Yeah, I think I'll disable that if I ever start getting close to 30 minutes. I'm just gonna kick it off. Yeah, I didn't think I'd made it. What's your farewell PB, Wibbs? Didn't realise you were a farewell enjoyer. World record pace, that's right. Do you know, the funny thing is, I was watching Secure's latest world record, and I don't know if you were around for Tio. Tio ground out a 27.999 prologue, and bloody Secure account just gets it in his world record. How do you save time in prologue? I just don't understand. Ambrosia, what's going on? I have stopped in between. Don't you worry. Well again. I saw you on screen earlier, so I'm hoping you're feeling better. Oh my gosh. Would you guys believe it if I told you I'd practiced awake? Rough. That's a pretty good old time. Sub 2. We take those. Yeah, save 2 seconds. Let's go. Faith? No. I should have had no faith. The end of that screen. Oh, come on. That's thought this was all going to go well. Squiffy that. A little bit on the sketchy side, but that's alright. Yeah, kind of fell apart in the presidential suite there. Never mind. So it goes. Ugh. Seemed to be going okay, and then it wasn't. That's a bit of a shame, but never mind. I definitely landed on that. Goodridge. So be it. And unfortunately, I had a pretty good temple as well, from memory. But don't worry, all the time saver is going to come in Summit. Summit's pretty shit hot. By which I mean the Summit on these splits was terrible. Save some time. Okay, I practiced this, but it's gonna go horribly wrong, I have no doubt. Thank you. Ah, what? Man, I spent so long trying to get a sub 3 in practice, and I always just got it in the right hours. Except I forgot to dash. That was pretty good. Must have got some gold in there somewhere. Just the one. Not bad though. Okay, let me take it. Wow, I lost 7 seconds. All right, let's go.
What?
First time I've ever been here, so I'm like, this is gonna be PB. Ooh, it ties. 633. That is my best ever reflection. In all seriousness, if my summit isn't appalling, which it will be, I could get a 33 here. But I haven't practiced summit, so I don't have a lot of faith. But let's see. Wow, that lost like 15 seconds. That's a shame. Thank you. need. That was also a crank. Nice to be able to climb that wall. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna get 33. Maybe, I don't know. No. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, did you guys not know there's a demo there? Excuse me? Let's go. That's a PB. 34.07 and a sub 10 summit. Yes, you love to see it. It's not actually a huge PB because my splits are a lie, unfortunately. My best is a 34.15, where it was. And now my best is a 34.07. Yes. But it's nice that the splits have updated. Let's go. Whew, that was good fun. We take those, yeah. Close to 33 though. So close. So close. Thirty deaths. I think that's a low death PB as well. Let's go. I only got one buried though, so. Does it even count?